to open our country. We have no choice. You know, people are dying this way too. When you report this better than I could ever report it, but people are they're dying with this closure, with the shutdown of a country where they're in their house or in their apartment. They're not allowed. Some people are too tough on it. They're not allowed to go out. They can't. They're losing their jobs. We're not going to let it happen.
Do you think your critics want you to keep it closed going into the election?
Yeah, I do. I do. I think it's a political thing. In addition, I think
because
some
they're saying you're putting money, business ahead of lives.
Yeah, no, no. I think the people that want to see the right thing happen, they agree with me. We have to get our country open. You know, it was up to some people. Let's keep it closed for a long time, okay? A long time, and watch the United States go down the tubes. Not going to happen.
Los Angeles just said they may actually extend the shutdown throughout the summer. Elon Musk is fighting back, obviously.
He's doing the right thing. I'm all for him. Los Angeles, I think they're doing that for political reasons. Look, the less successful we are in opening, the better they are probably, maybe, for an election. But I'm letting people know, in many cases, they're doing it just for political purposes.
So you think that they would rather see a recession, a terrible economy, joblessness, than have you get another term?
They would rather see our country fail. They would rather see our country fail, and you know what that means, because part of failure is death. They would rather see that than have me get elected. I've driven them crazy. I don't know what it is.
You've upended everything, and they want their power.